back out there and set on fire.
We would say that that might have been a little bit more gasoline than they
would. Looks like a, it just looks like a giant ball of fire.
Look at that.
Look at all those ashes.
It's a shame. That's like, that was in better shape than my car.
Damn. You just completely disappeared.
Well, they missed a spot.
Well, I should have got it for next year.
Next year?
Yeah, because they're going to do this again.
Yeah, no, they do it. They're better for like 20 years or something.
Hey, can you try not to get the seat covers wet? I'm going to use them.
It looks like I told it to you before.
Huh?
It looks like I told it to you before.
I don't know.
Do you have a deja vu?
What happens to all the toxic burn stuff that just washes out with the water?
Goes into the
creek. It goes into the creek over here.
Yeah. No, you just like breathe like half of it.
Yeah.
That's a little bit of an exaggeration. Yeah, man, this is I guess the paint turns white. Or maybe that's the primer we're seeing.
Paint's definitely.
We're not gonna ride on it yet. You guys get to ride on it.
Oh. Who's out of there?
So the name?
I'm not.
Unless I'm glad they blew out the windows first.
You're so glad that they blew it?
They took out the windows first. Yeah.